Oh.
Keep grinding it out.
Look at that. Yay!
Push yourself
I
harder.
completely forgot about all the attributes. What was it? Jump distance or something? Oh! Oh, snap, son. Sopax City
Come on!
Biot.
I need to see more from you! I know 10 other guys that want this more than you do. Show me you want this. Show me you
Show
want to
me
be a
you want this.
WWE
Show me
superstar.
this. Show me that. Show the fuck up. Oh, what in your fucking face?
What are you doing?
Come on, get your ass up. Get your ass up, boy. Boom!
Get your head in the game or I'll throw you out.
Come on. Come on, get up. Boom! Oh, shit. Oh! Damn,
You
son.
think the WWE Universe
One, two,
wants to see
three.
that?
Another victory for the anti-hero.
The WWE Universe loves a match that is back and forth. The main way to turn the tide of any ma
Here we go. And a power slam, followed by look at her muscles. Oh, yeah. Come on, Tommy, get the fuck up. There you go, there you go.
I know 10 other guys that want this more than you do.
Come on. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, double
I need to
shit.
see more from you.
Not so fast. Oh, you motherfucker. Trying to overpower me? Oh! Well, I'll be damned. Oh, and a clothesline. Get your bitch
you
ass
think
down.
The WWE Universe wants to see that?
Oh, why on your fucking back? Oh, he's gonna have a bad back by the time this is over.
Get your head in the game or I'll throw you out.
Oh no. Oh, you headbutted me. What a prick.
Come on. Keep grinding it out.
There we go. Oh, here we go. Follow a Simone drop.
Are you even listening to me?
No, not really. Submission applied.
Show me you want this. Show me you want to be a WWE superstar.
Oh, little fucker reversed it. And gets a fucking kick in the face.
Do you want to be here? Because right now it doesn't look like it.
Oh shit, son. Come on, you little.
What are you doing?
Oh, damn. Oh, here we go.
This is your dream? Work for it.
Here we go, flexing the guns. There we go. Alright, time to finish this motherfucker off. With a big fucking kick to his fucking head! Yeah, man. Get your ass out, boy. Oh, my God, here we go.
Do you want to be here?
Oh, he hit some of the California. One, two, three. Yay, I've been promoted. Yay, more loading screens. Come on. There we go, right. Before we do something, let's see, skill. No, that's not it. Ability. Don't have enough. My guy's ready. Alright, customize, moveset, there we go. Yay, more loading screens. Alright, standard actions, come on, I can only do one. There we go, that will do. There we go. Wait for and drop down the da-da-da-da. And there we go. See. There we go. And that should be it, hopefully. Right. Here we go. There he is, folks. The new face of the WWE. He's ready. Is his opponent ready? My answer is no. Soak it all in, lad. Soak it all in. This is your moment to shine.
Should blow the roof off the house.
And down the drain.
He drops the elbow. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Right, damn it. Hi, Kirby.
And that drop kick comes
away.
Now, nobody wants to give an inch in this.
There we go. Let's load up the gun and boom! Rub that ugly face clean.
Oh man, that knee looked painful.
There we go. Oh, try to go from the one, but that didn't work.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Don't fuck up my jeans. You little bitch.
There's a season counter by the hardcore one. You saw that one coming.
Get the fuck in that corner.
What an impressive combination of moves.
I know I can make a moveset. I did some customization. Got my signatures and finishes and whatnot all sorted. How? Oh, yeah. On the main menu of career mode, you just press triangle to go into character, and then it gives you the option to edit the appearance, change the entrance, and the moveset. As well as assign a manager. No problem.
This might be big. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
All right, here we go. Damn, son.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
And it's about to get worse.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he just never stood a chance.
That's it. He's
beginning of the end, right here. The California. Pretty much broke his fucking neck.
Here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
And it was so good, here's another replay of it. Pretty much killed him. Yeah.
Winner, Mr.
I actually kind of like it how it's my character there. I mean, with the face mask combined with the Sting face paint, it kind of goes well together. Which I'm happy. Oh, see, you've added a comment there. Sorry about that. Yeah, I don't mind adding you. Although, most of the time I'm pretty antisocial. Plus, I got like a load of work most days, so most of the time I'm like at my job rather than putting out content for my YouTube channel. This is sad. That makes me so sad. Look at Seth Rollins, Big E, and Bo Dallas. All of these superstars you see on Raw started off as NXT champion, and one of them is a WWE champion, and two others are complete utter failures. Mr. Curlot 365 versus Tommy Wall. Orlando, Florida.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from London, England, Mr. Killer.
Probably not the best entrance, but fuck it, I'm happy with it.
And approaching the ring, Tommy Wall.
Approaching the ring, just bagging with a mustache. Let's just hope that 2K can do better when it comes to create a superstar mode in 2K16 thing, but
into the tie-up, who's gonna get the upper hand?
Slap your man to this. Oh she. Oh, you will fall.
Oh, there it is.
I kick you in your face, motherfucker. Oh, you little motherfucker. No, I don't want to go to Suplex City. Here we go. And the best suplex. Bam! Time to send your pack in. Get the fuck out of my ring.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, I don't think so.
He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
Nope, not gonna happen.
Four.
that's kind of crippling. Ah, should have stayed down. Oh, yeah, I don't want to do that splash. Or do I? See if we could get for another one. No! Low fuck reversal. Oh! Not today, matey. Oh, and he glitched as well. Damn it, dude, too far. Oh, you little fucker. Did you hear the impact from that? But it ain't gonna work. It just ain't gonna work, boy.
Oh, did you see that knee? Trying to get under his opponent's skin to this one. I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
Come on. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Of the show play. Oh. Ah, shit.
He's got him up. Quick scoop slam.
That kind of works.
Whoa, he's measuring.
Good kick, cure for King face off. Oh, I never get tired of that.
He's looking at it. Oh, look at this.
Try to put him away. It looks like he's doing it. Oh, California.
Devastating.
One, two.
Let's go to the highlights here.
One, two, three, and it's all over. That is how you do. Let's see. See? I just press triangle and boom! Here I am. And then it's customized. I forgot to mention. So remember, you press triangle on the main menu, and then you go on to customize, and then. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Next event. Zeus Tucker, huh?
Get the
fuck out of here. But this ain't. Boom!
He drops the elbow.
If anyone knows, curious of what it says on the back of my t-shirt, it says, I don't suffer from insanity. I enjoy every minute of it. Which I thought that must be it. I must download this at once. Right. Maybe not in the best position for. Alright, let's see. There we go.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his dial for
the position. It's that time again! Oh, fuck. Try to make a comeback. Not on my watch, Sunshine. There we go. California, bitch.
That's just watching it again.
Cover his ass.
Two, three, back
Oh, snap, son. Player was fucking smart to make a comeback, but walked right into a California.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Look at that. This fucking douche up and drops in on his fucking head.
Here is your winner, Mr.
Another instant classic in the book. Right. Let's see who it is. Oh, it's Bo Dallas. Oh, shit.
Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. He drops the elbow. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
And I got you, little fuck. Smack that fucking annoying face of yours. And then fucking another one for good luck.
And he touches that one.
For me, that is. Nothing new.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Smash that fucking face!
A battle of wills now.
Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, the bad buddy. Yeah.
Oh.
That's got a. That's gonna hurt in the morning. Oh, and so is that.
Dallas, the reversal. He anticipated that move perfectly.
You little fuck. And he did it again. Oh, now he just gotta take the piss now.
No, not again.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Alright. Now we're back on track. Oh, what a good serve that is.
What an impact from the knee.
Smash that fucking ugly face of yours, you little shit.
No,
Get out of here. DDT. Boom. Oh fuck.
Is looking to do to change his look at this point. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
You know what? I think it's time for a different signature. Oh, no!
Oh, nice counter.
Oh, I don't fucking think so, you little fuck. Come on, get up. Oh, you got caught.
Bo Dallas getting right. Completely dominated here, people.
Oh, shit. Oh, you trying to take my legs out? Huh?
Down goes
get
Dallas.
The fuck out
yeah,
of
well,
here.
Yeah, well, get used to it, kid. I don't care how good you are. Even the best get dropped from time to time.
Oh, shit. Oh, steel steps? No.
Are we moments away from a countout? You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this
game. Come on. Come on.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
No! God fucking damn. No! Damn it! Ah, fuck. Oh, that is so unfair.
Here is your winner.
I will have my revenge. Here we go. Against him again. Yay.
These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
Oh, that would've been good for Alejandro. You little fuck. Elbow drop.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
You little fuck. Alright, here we go. Oh my god, what the fuck is happening?
There's a season counter by the hardcore one.
Right on his fucking mush.
Oh man, that knee looked painful.
Get it. Eat it. Oh! Got you, you old fuck. Oh!
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Watch it! Just dangerous. Man, a ferocious blow.
A good power pain. And it's all over. There we go. Yay! Oh. Attributes. There we go. Right, NXT Championship, motherfucker. Here we go, folks. And here comes the NXT champion himself. Go through his fucking body. Let the ass kicking commence.
There's the bell, and here we go. Into the collar and elbow tie up. Only one can come out ahead.
Alright, let's slap your man titties around. And a best party, bro. Guys, on the endorsement. Followed by the gun show.
Power and elbow battling for control. Adrian Neville making a move.
Get your hands off me, Buck. neck your fucking patient. Oh, you little fucking. Oh, you bitch. Oh, yes. That's what I like to see. Uh-oh. Oh, you little fuck. Oh, this does not look good. Oh. How dare you fucking do this to me, you little fuck. Big splash. Oh, he's going for a second one. Headshot.
Oh, what a knee. Oh, look at the emotion.
Oh, shit. Bad timing. Yeah, bad timing. Oh, shit.
Avoids the impact there.
All right. Get the fuck over there.
Adrian Neville find an edge to turn things around right now.
Right now, I'd expect him to start throwing some of those big strikes. If a couple of those hit, he's right back in it.
Oh my, look
here
at
we
this.
Go.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. We might be
here we go.
The end.
He's going in for the kill. Looks like Neville is heading straight for California.
Wow. Here we see
hey, Hetcha. We have a new champion. Yes, we do! So what did you do at NXT Champion? Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Here is your winner and new NXT champion, Mr. Killer.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this is.
Here we go. The reign of Killer begins now. Yay, I got a bonus. Hey, Sean. You kind of actually had me worried there because your gamer tag is, hey, it's Daddy. I thought, what? My dad made a Twitch account or something? You're a crazy bastard. I am doing A-okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, so yeah, I'm doing A-okay. I just thought I might do a little live stream to pass the time. Alright, where was I? Oh, yes. There he is, the new NXT champion. Sean, that doesn't really bother me anymore. And it never really did anyway. Alright, what was it going to customize? Oh yes. I don't think I need... There we go. You know what? I think we should take a break from career mode and play a little bit of exhibition, but kind of a different kind of exhibition. Kirby is a potential viewer. Anyone can watch this live stream, you know, Sean. You should know this. Let's see. Who could Chaos team up with? Let's see, someone that matches Chaos in personality. Let's see. So basically we need someone shit. Let's see. Let's team it up with Santino. Or maybe we can... Hello. Right, let's do that SummerSlam. Yeah, let's do that. So it's me and myself versus GM Cheeseburgers, Chaos, and Daring Young, aka Team Gabu. Sean, you do realize that the Walls of Doyle no longer exist. It's Soulbreaker, even though I haven't used that move in quite some time now. You're behind with the times, man. Behind with the times. Don't you just love these loading screens? Oh wait, as soon as I say that, it's over. Sean, your last comment got censored. It says Sam's beep. Now you know.
Awesome.
Who's this familiar face? That's the champ. Ah. I kind of figured it out. It was one of the old crew. It would be CAW, PGW. No wait, was it? PGW. I was gonna say PWG, but it's not. Although I have to admit, I had a lot of fun in PDW, which was your promotion, wasn't it, Sean? Well, you were kind of co-founder, weren't you? Also, this is, before you say something about Chaos, this is how I designed them. So, I mean, I was cruising through Community Creations and then I saw that logo which he has on his t-shirt and I thought, right, fucking create Chaos and then just add those logos. By the way, I thought that you you probably might already know this, but I thought I might want to check this out, but Callum's got his YouTube channel, and Callum's got his own YouTube channel filled with like all different kinds of content, including WWE. But if you check out my channel, which you'll see at the little message thing. You should really check out the video entitled what was it? Oh yeah, Chaos loses to AI Doyle, meaning that on Callum's game, he was having like a one-on-one match with an AI version of myself, and he fucking lost. Let's skip Darian Young's entrance. Let's get this ass kicking over with.
Big right hand, right to the chin. No!
Wow, I guess Chaos can't forget a grudge, can he?
He gets out of trouble.
Oh,
there.
You little bitch. Oh, what a pussy. So back to the old PTWCAW thing. If you were to ask me which one I preferred, I would say PTW, mainly because I had like, and Sean, I'm probably guessing you can like agree with me on this, but whenever it came to like title matches, I had quite a few really solid like good matches with. I forgot what their names were, but I know one of two of them were like Hell in the Cell matches.
Darren Young's been in heated battles in tag team and singles.
Because it was like really back and forth, and it was like anyone's match really. So, and I really enjoyed it. Not the fact that it was like me, you know, that won the match, but the fact that you know we had like our own like unique special moment where we like. Performing our finisher on top of the cell, or like just fucking, you know, close calls and whatnot. But yeah, I had a lot of fun in there, PDW, and I kind of. That was a good enigma. Thank you, Joe.
The kick connects.
Not to mention Ethan like had a little website going for it as well, which was kind of cool as well. Yeah, okay, I admit it wasn't like, you know, the best website of all time, but my god, the fact that, you know, he took the time to, you know, do a little website for it was pretty awesome at the time. It's a shame that you and me can have like our undisputed championship match, because I think you had like, I'm not sure what was the how PTW you know came to the close, but from what I've heard it was like an argument of some kind. Thank you. Not only was I like the first world champion, but I think I had the most most reigns with that title. Because I think I won it 3 times. I think, if memory serves me correctly. Although I'm not trying to say that as like in bragging, but I think one of those times, one of the times that I lost was on a technicality because I couldn't. There was a bit of a mix-up with the days, and I thought it was like on a Sunday when it was like on a different day, so I was like stripped of the title. Alright, killer, I'll tag you in. Oh, oh, this one's good. It's reversal by the champ. Oh, right in your fucking mouth. You dog, you little fuck. Come on. Oh wow, I really fucked him up big time. Oh fuck, I thought he was getting up to finish it. God damn it. God. Chaos bomb. Here we go.
catch it. Good night. Ouch.
Let's tag the champion. Here we go. Ho ho ho. Go on.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Twisted reality coming right up. Bam! Just a split second.
Here are your winners, world champion Thomas D and Mr. Killer.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win.
Green team, right there. Well, although before I go off, I will reveal that Mr. Killer 365, the car in the black t-shirt, is technically supposed to be a commentator for next year's game, but since there's technically no greater story mode for, you know, 2K16 as of yet, but unfortunately it looks like it's not going to happen this year. So yeah, I was just... The main reason why I designed Mr. Killer 365 was to see what it would look like as a commentator. And the results are pretty good in my opinion. Although in next year's game, Dial will probably look the same. Maybe a little bit more of the minor detail changes here and there, but attire wise, we'll see what's available. We'll just stick to a nice trim goatee, got spiky hair, face paint here and there, couple of tattoos, and yeah, that will be that one done. Although I probably might have to think of some ideas of what to do, because I really want to try out some WWE 2K16 content out there. But we shall see what the finished product looks like when it comes out. Will it be good? Will it be bad? Or will it be meh? Who knows? Anyway, thank you for watching. Check out my social media sites. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, DeviantArt. If you want to be friends with me on Steam, you can send a friend request if you want to. Check out the YouTube channel, share it with your friends, like the videos. If you've got a question, just say so in the comment section. I try and update it as much as I can, but who knows? Life can be unpredictable. But yeah, more live streams coming out when I get the time. But until then, check out my YouTube channel, subscribe to it. I also got Callum's or DMG's Burgers channel. I listed on the support their channels section, so check in that as well. Even though the little shit doesn't deserve the fucking... God knows how many fake accounts. The little bastard twat. Anyway. So yeah, that's all I gotta say. So until then, this is Mr. Killer signing off, and I hope you have a good tomorrow. Bye bye.